What is it that I enjoy about being a father? I would say for me, the most enjoyable thing about being a father is the joy that I can bring to my children's life to make them happy. Whatever the case may be, playing a game, going over schoolwork, just the fact of daddy being there, taking them places, teaching them lessons, being able to mold their young life in the way to be a respected young man and young woman. I think it's important to do that with a positive influence and to make it a happy time for them so that they want to share it with their children or their significant other or just themselves down the line. So the joy to their life is probably the thing that is the most important to me, is what I enjoy the most about being a father, is be able to provide that joy to my children.